We are in western Uganda in a town called Fort Portal, and we were told that there's this really interesting fabric story in all of Uganda. Each part has these different fabrics brought in by the refugees from the different countries. So where we are on the west, it's a lot of Congolese, and the fabric we were told is really cool because it's from the Congo and just has this really nice, vibrant, unique color. And the cool thing too about Uganda is that it has this sort of open border policy where it doesn't restrict work and access to refugees in Uganda. So it's been giving safe haven to a lot of refugees from South Sudan, Rwanda, Congo. It's just really cool in a time when a lot of the countries around the world are closing their borders, becoming more isolationist, that Uganda is open and accepting of refugees. And it's sort of just a story of openness and support and connection.